Two people died in a collision on Sawmill River Parkway in Westchester County. It happened this afternoon near McLean Avenue in Yonkers. Police say that a vehicle traveling southbound on the parkway lost control, went through an opening in the center median concrete divider, and collided with a vehicle traveling northbound. Both drivers were killed. The northbound lanes of the parkway remain closed.